goes, my husband's family owns these apartments right here that were owned gay. That's amazing. We should be in our house.
I'd say we'll be staying there for a while.
Well, we're staying there. What's wrong with one of the cabins? Not letting